This is the second session slash touch-up for my Octopus flesh. I wanted to finish it in one sitting, but I had some health issues on that day and wasn't feeling very well. I didn't want to rush it either. So here comes the second session, and this is the finished Octopus.